we'll discuss condition for the lines L1x plus M1y plus N1 equal to 0, L2x plus M2y plus N2 equal to 0 to be conjugate lines with respect to the ellipse equation x square by a square plus y square by b square equal to 1. Now, first, given ellipse is x square by a square, y square by b square equal to 1. Now, given lines are, that is L1x plus M1y plus N1 equal to 0, L2x plus M2y plus N2 is equal to 0, call it equation 2, call it equation 3. Now, there is, we need to derive a condition for conjugate lines, means we need to find out pole of any one of the lines. Let us consider PX1Y1 be pole of 2 with respect to 1. So immediately you can write equation of polar of PX1Y1 is S1 is equal to 0. So that is XX1 by A square plus YY1 by B square minus 1 equal to 0. Call it equation number 4. Now 2 and 4 represent one and the same line. 2 and 4 represent same polar. So immediately you can write comparing the coefficients. We will get, what do you get now? You see X1 by A square divided by L1 is equal to Y1 by B square divided by M1 equal to minus 1 by N1. Therefore, X1 by A square L1, Y1 by B square M1 is equal to minus 1 by N1. Therefore, X1 comma Y1 is equal to minus A square L1 by N1 minus B square M1 by N1. Now, this is the pole coordinates. Since the lines are conjugate, this pole satisfies equation number 3. Since given lines are conjugate, you can say pole of 2 satisfies 3. Now, wherever x and y is there, substitute this point. That is, L2 into minus A square L1 by N1 plus M2 into minus B square M1 divided by N1 plus N2 is equal to 0. Now take LCM. Minus A square L1 L2 minus B square M1 M2 plus N1 N2 is equal to 0. Bring these two terms to the right hand side. You will get A square L1 L2 plus B square M1 M2 is equal to N1 N2. So this is the condition for the two lines to be conjugate with respect to the ellipse S is equal to 0.